I've got my eyes on you.
He was right. There is still some part of me connected to him. I can get inside his head.
Will you do nothing?
Thank you for letting me in.
You want what I have? You want to feel what I feel?
See, I think drugs have done some good things for us. I really do. And if you don't believe drugs have done good things for us, do me a favor. Go home tonight, take all your albums, all your tapes, and all your CDs and burn them. Because you know what? The musicians who made all that great music that's enhanced your lives throughout the years? Real fucking high on drugs.
Inside my own room, but bad luck got me all messed up. I'm in the locker room and now I'm stuck. Guess I'm a goner now. See, I was walking, Snot was talking. I remembered something. I'd forgotten to grab my wallet because I was rushing. Then he said, I'm finna go to my grandma's house. I shrugged and I turned around back to the school, but then who did I found?
Nice.
Oh no, this is not who I wanna see. Was running till I saw an opening, and now the whole soccer team's down to free. She's approaching the locker. They're done practicing soccer. She's opening the locker. Wish there was some way to block her. So these girls pull me out of the locker, talking about what the hell you doing up in here. I'm like, hold up.
You didn't say the magic words.
Tonight.
Now wait. What are you? Look what your laugh is, friend.
Oh, it's amazing. Come here, sweetie. Come here, sweetie. Oh, look at the daisy.
Can't wait. I'll laugh a little more.
Is that adorable? Oh, I thought this was one of your dates tonight.
Let's circle back, talk outlay. Let's circle back, talk outlay. Let's circle back, talk outlay.
Don't base your ass on my bed.
Circle back, talk outlay.
This is a story about an ordinary teddy bear. When he was made, they found something wrong with him and threw him away like a piece of rubbish.
That's right, bear with me. I know I think fucking fast. Fucking fast.
Bang!
fast, fucking fast. We are going deep on this one, literally. The silent fucking menace.
Do you spend your time thinking about how deep science fiction goes?
We are the Borg. Lower your shield.
We are going deep on this one, literally. The silent fucking menace. So there's this old Russian sub for sale, just been upgraded to the latest spec, 6G, state-of-the-art shit, operated by this guy called Pavel, who's been doing a few drops for us recently. He knows all about the job. He'll be running tech for you guys on the sub. We need to go full counter-espionage on this motherfucker. Do you feel me?
Good morning, Beck and boys.
Kendo, what's happening, my man?
How'd that date with Alice
go last night, Mr. Choi?
Oh, she loved me. Her boyfriend, not so much.
We are going deep on this one, literally. The silent fucking menace. We are going deep on this one, literally. The silent fucking menace.
Mom, take it easy, fucking hydrate. Mom, take it easy, fucking hydrate.
What are you doing here?
I want to know what's going on.
Mom, take it easy, fucking hydrate.
We need to go full counter-espionage on this motherfucker. Do you feel me? Okay, good, good, yes, make this happen. You will be very, very well looked after, my friend.
Such a boy.
Mom, take it easy, fucking hydrate.
I'm wet.
But hey, if you're having doubts about yours truly, I'm pretty sure Snotlout's available.
He only has eyes for your mom.
Playing dirty now, huh?
You asked for it. Looks like there might be a wedding after all.
Oh, how dare you! That is a low blow. No, you are not getting away.
What are you doing here?
No one just gets as good as you do. Especially you. Are you training with someone?
Training? I didn't...
It better not involve this.
I know. This looks really bad. This is, You're right. Let's pack up.